Two of three former Ridley High School ice hockey players have been convicted for their roles in a brawl with players from Central Bucks West. Jake Cross was found guilty of both simple assault and conspiracy. Brock Anderson was found guilty on the same charges. Each has been sentenced to 1 year probation and 100 hours community service. That brawl took place in 2017 at the Hatfield Ice Rink.